Rajnish, na? Rajnish is, how do I explain Rajnish to you? So Rajnish has never been to a circus. Rajnish has never worked in a circus. But Rajnish ko jab chadti hai. Okay, Rajnish ko jab chadti hai, he does the kind of antics that you would see in a circus. Matlab clown ki taraf, wo chair pe chadh ke girta hai so that people will laugh. फिर वो मतलब फैन को पकड़ के यू नो ट्रपीज की तरह झूलता है. देन ही क्रॉल्स ऑन द ग्राउंड लाइक अ टाइगर एंड गदगर गर. सो ही डज ऑल दीज थिंग्स जब उसको चढ़ी होती है.
ओके,
द इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग इज दैट नॉर्मली जब हम ये फ्रेज यूज करते हैं चढ़ जाती है, इट इज यूजली इन कनेक्शन विद एल्कोहल और ड्रग्स और समथिंग ऑफ दैट. रजनीश वॉज नॉट वन ऑफ दोस पीपल. Okay.
Okay.
He never had alcohol. He was one of those good people who, you know, ate healthy, no kanda lasan, no non-veg, good boy. But usko chadti thi when he ever smelled rain. You know, rain falls and that gili mitti ki khushbu.
Of course.
And more interestingly, Goa's casinos are also on floating casinos as well. Why are you looking up at the sky? He's not in your house.
No.
He's not swinging from your fan. Chill. Okay. So, any which case, our man, iska naam kya tha? Rajnish.
Rajnish.
Rajnish. So, Rajnish is in Goa. Rajnish is in the casino. Rajnish is losing lots of money. Which is what happens to people at casinos. The one time I played in a Vegas casino, I lost everything I bet. Thankfully, I only bet $10. Aukat utni thi. Aaj bhi aukat utni hai. But anyway, case. So any case, Rajnish has lost all his money. Rajnish doesn't have any more money to bet. Rajnish wanders off and he's on the deck of the boat. And tabhi barish hui. And there's wet. And that, you know, these casinos make things look really pretty. So they're potted plants. So the potted plant mitti mein pani aaya and that smell came and Rajnish inhaled. And suddenly, Rajnish is a walking, talking circus. Now, because he's a walking, talking circus, he doesn't know what he's doing. He's now gone back into the casino. And suddenly,
old
Rajnish
dance.
Has jumped. Pole dance. Aishi, what kind of casinos do you go to, man? Just send me the
Never
address
been
after
to one.
This session. Send me the address after this session. I do want to go to that casino. So anyway, Rajnish has jumped onto the blackjack table and he's performing a pole dance. Now, any of us who know blackjack or casinos or gambling tables know that there is no pole on a blackjack table. So Rajnish is doing a pole dance minus a pole. So it looks really bizarre and strange. Also, Rajnish is still in circus avatar. So he's not doing the pole dance the way a pole dancer would do it or Malaika Arora does it in a film. Rajnish is doing it much more like how a python would slither up a pole. So all of a sudden, there's an hectic game going on. You know, people are waiting for the next card. Bets are high. And all of a sudden, there is this creature who is doing this, some version of a Nagin dance, if you like that phraseology. In the middle of the board. Obviously, it's a casino. People are not taking this lightly. People have come, grabbed him, pulling him down. Now, we must not forget, he is still in circus mode.
Yeah.
What else do you see in a circus? The circuses I used to go to had gorillas. Or monkeys,
Lion.
Chimpanzees. So suddenly, this is what Rajnish is doing. He's thumping his chest and whacking people. Now, people are, now the cameras are gone off. Securities come running. They're all like, what is this creature? Who is this? What is going on? But now suddenly what has happened is that the smell of the gili mitti is not there anymore around him. So Rajneesh has gone sane. He's actually come down. It's like they say, Chartiya utar gaye. So now he's normal. He's peaceful. All is good. But now he's grabbed. All these people are like, what the hell do you mean? How can you jump up on the thing? Now, Rajneesh, of course, has no recollection of that. What he remembers is that he has gambled and lost all his money. So he is very unhappy with the casino people in any case. And now they're coming, grabbing him. He's like, Salo, pehle to mera sala paisa le liya. Now you're getting physical with me. Kya samajh ke rakha hai? Okay. And they're pulling him out and he's getting into a fight with them. And you fight karte karte, he actually knocks down a couple of plants and water falls on it. And again, inhalation, man is high again. But now Rajneesh has gone into a different version of circus. Ab usko lagta hai ki wo ringmaster. You know, the guy with the whip and the hat.
Yeah.
So pehle to he takes out his belt and starts waving it like a whip and starts cracking it. All the bouncers are used to people fighting at them, but this kind of behavior is kind of strange. Two, somewhere for some reason, he seems to think of these bouncers as the other word you said, lion. Usko lagta hai ki ye lions hai. So he's whipping them, trying to get, and he's telling them, stay on your heels, stand. Bouncer dekh rahe hai, main toh khada hi hoon bhai. And what does he mean, stay? What the hell?
Now monster. Monster.
So now there's this big hulk of a bouncer, aur peeche se aata hai, usko grab karta hai. And Rajneesh is like, up, he can't move, his hands are, this thing, puri tarah se jakda hua hai. Now he's trying to break away from this monster, but his legs are free, so he's kicking. Ab kick karte, casino mein ek aur cheez hoti hai, slot machine. Rajneesh, in kicking left, right, whatever, kicks the slot machine, it gets activated, and ding, jackpot.
Wow.
Coins falling out left, right, center. Now, technically, nobody has played that machine. So, wo kisi ek ka to paisa nahi hai.
No.
Which means it's baap ka mal. So, suddenly, nobody's bothered about Rajneesh, nobody's bothered about everything. Everybody, bouncer ho, casino manager ho, aadmi hai, sab jhapad pad rahe on that this thing money. And Rajneesh has been freed. And Rajneesh dekh raha hai, hey, wo. And of course, by now, again, is baar to barish bhi nahi tha, is baar to pani and pot tha, so it has faded. And he's looking and seeing ki sab paisa paisa, he's like, what is going on? What is all this? Very perplexed. So anyway, case, he's like, anyways, mera kya fayda, main to jeeta nahi, and he's walking off. And then this one person comes to him, this woman comes to him, grabs his hand and says, you were fantastic, you were awesome. I run this YouTube channel. And okay, you could be a friend. And we made this video. And we want to go viral with you. You know, ki aajkal kya ho raha hai? TikTok is giving a serious challenge. We need more madness and we need crazy people to do crazy things like this. Let's do this thing with you. We'll take you to public places and you do this kind of stuff and you will be a
leopard.
Leopard. Kya zoo hai kya, Aishi? A lion, leopard, chimpanzee. No. Okay. So, any which case, Rajneesh is in all agreement and he sees that video and then he's like, I did all this. He's totally confused. Now, Rajneesh ka dharam sakrit, he's like, boss, he's got this big deal. They're giving him money. They're going to make him a star. But he's like, but I don't know how I did this. And he's thinking. He's walking home. And obviously, barish bhi to ho raha hai. And he's getting that smell of it. And he's like, suddenly, again, in that circus mode. And uski kismat. Now, I've been to a college where we actually had a leopard on campus. Or panther, whatever you call it. So, yahan bhi actually ek leopard bhatak raha tha. And Rajneesh sees the leopard. And he goes back into his, you know, ringmaster avatar. And charges at the leopard, waves at it. Oh, leopard mood, man. He was in a bad mood. Attack jo mara Rajneesh ko, Rajneesh landed in the hospital. Okay.
Okay.
Now, the good part for Rajneesh is that woman was still following him and still making a video of it.
Yeah.
एंड ये वाला वीडियो ऑफ रजनीश बिकेम वायरल. एक आदमी है वो लेपर्ड पे चार्ज किया और चांटा खाया. सो द वुमन डिसाइडेड कि बॉस छोड़ो वो कैसीनो टाइप. दिस गाय इज अ बफून, इज अ डफर. What we have to do is go and make him do stupid things, put himself in danger, and we will get lots of money. And that became Rajneesh's new career. Unfortunately, there is something called survival of the fittest, Darwin, etc. Rajneesh's right. new career lasted all of 5 weeks.
Why?
He kind of died.
What?
Doing one of these. He died doing one of these daft. एक बार तुम लेपर्ड से छांटा खाओगे, एक बार तुम माउंटेन से कूदोगे, कभी ना कभी कैचेस अप विद यू. सो वी विल मेंटेन 2 सेकंड साइलेंस इन मेमोरी ऑफ रजनीश एंड थैंक यू आयुषी. एवरीबॉडी, इट्स आयुषी'स बर्थडे टुमारो. आई नो यू कांट लिटरली स्पीक टू हर, बट इन योर कमेंट्स एंड इन योर थॉट्स डू विश हर. शी इज अ लवली गर्ल एंड शी कम्स एवरी वीक एंड गिव्स अस ब्रिलियंट वर्ड्स. थैंक यू आयुषी, हैप्पी बर्थडे. मेघनास,
थैंक यू आनंद.
डेथ ऑफ रजनीश, बट क्या करें.
Yes.
It doesn't always give us happy endings. Bye.